What's going on, everyone? It's Jonathan, and I've got a review on Do You Want to Touch Me? My phone is not off. I'm actually in the application right now. And let the dirty jokes flow in, I guess. But this app is going to run you a buck in the App Store. It's got really good reviews, and it's basically going to allow you to waste time making really nice animations. You can choose your shapes here. Let's go to something like maybe a rodent here. You can change the size and the visibility of the rodent. And you can use multiple fingers to make nice animations. And you can also record, which I really like about this app. And then you can layer on more animations onto your recording. So this app can get very complicated, and it's a really nice way to waste time. You can change the color of everything here. There's really limitless opportunities, and I definitely recommend checking it out. See ya.
Shades and wave to yesterday. The sunlight hurts my eyes. Put on those shades and wave to yesterday. The sunlight hurts my eyes.